Candidly, the way that campaign was run, I'd be highly suspect that they had an organized plan to do anything, let alone try to figure out a conspiracy to work with Vladimir Putin to disrupt U.S. elections. I find that a pretty high bar. I think the FBI will have to establish that.